那感觉像是500多的，我戴上以后什么都看不见。Counting fair。
说明你那个眼没近视，你知道吗？
但是我散光。
你散光你也没有近视。我问三个是吧？
对。
算聊天不？
那肯定的，有两个聊天的嘛，那不，一个发了个 hello，另一个发了一个，发了个嗯。商业场，我不是睡了吗？我真睡了，我商业场真睡了。数一下嘛，也没多少个。Hello。Jose, how are you? yes. I'm Hami. Welcome to Huayi Heads Live Show. Hello. Hello. How are you? Hello? About your city? Yes.
Hi.
来，你进来，你跟他聊。
我聊啥呀？
什么都可以聊。
你问我他哪国的？
Yes. I'm so sorry that could understand the language about the English. So I think you speak the I think you speak Spanish. Yes. Could you speak? Yes. Could you speak English? Maybe after I need to learn some Spanish language and then chatting with you, okay? Understand?
Mexico.
Mexico. Mexico, yes. I'm so sorry, I couldn't speak Spanish language. I really want to chatting with you, but because my Spanish language is so poor, so I couldn't speak and I couldn't understand what are you talking. Yeah. Fedora, yeah, Fedora. I would get one hat. Wait 1 second, okay? Nice, okay. Could you give your email? Your email? And I have this.
Head body.
Head body. Could you give me your email? Your email.
Email.
他也听不懂。
或者是微信号码也可以，他好加你了。你电话多少？幺八六幺八七那个。
那有回复，直接可以点回复，直接给打上手机号，打上你的或我的。那个从哪儿说话呢？WhatsApp就行。
Do you have email?
I speak English? Yeah, we can speak English.
Yes.
In English, speak English or?
Yes, we speak English. This is the head model. Head body. Thank you. Yeah, 他英语应该是不咋地。Yeah.
100% wool.
他估计是听不懂。
What color?
What color?
What color?
我跟他。
Any color is possible. Black, brown, navy.
Can you write it? This one is fine.
Come
on, come on. You come on.
Many different colors.
Don't write it so fast. It's 3 seconds.
We can send it by email to you. Okay?
能给他发过去吗？他给他发过去吗？他给他发过去吗？给他
email， 给他给他给他给他。他给了，他给了，他给了。OK。我这一看，
对，他应该就是想要墨西哥好的那墨西哥。
对，墨西哥好的墨西哥。你猜啊？嗯，你不是操作物料吗？
我操！
我进去。I'm interested in Okay, okay. I will send you some head body by email.
Which color? How many?
我问他要多少个
How many you need?
How many?
How many pieces? 吧，应该就是给他。 拿帽子吧，咱们该开始了。对他的这个肥皂肉应该很感兴趣，我看他。 报价钱给他。
Okay, we will send you emails with the price.
一千订单。本来就是嘛，直接要增加钱了都已经。我把这个拍下来。Send you the head body the price by email. Okay. Jules. Jules Edmund.
前是个一千订单嘛，现在已经问到价钱了，猫皮。不得不说呀，我的睡醒了，居然有这种奇特的不祥之兆。应该是怪我吧，关掉发明是，可能接受不了他们，用小的差不多6美金，然后8个标识的标的差不多会到8-9美金。他要女款的啊。
女款的毛坯，
不分男女，他自己打的，还不行。对，不分男女，好美女。没说，他没说出来吧？
我操，没有。Canton Fair, Canton Fair, Canton Fair, 没有呢。嗯，现在挂了，有人有电话的，好像是。白天一看就是。
牛牛的，有梦一遍，都断了，重新来一遍吧。
这个木头刚拿的吧？这个黑色的。
嗯，这都是新的。
嗯，在那儿拿的。
不是吧？这个是我从那儿拿的。
行。
哦，这个是你从那儿拿的。
对。
好脏，这个
木
头。
下面那个，你确定一下有人吗？没人关了，再开一次。
你截图了吗？
截了。
那就关了。
嗯。
是的呢。这个是什么？
那个我刚开，那个我刚开。
取消，取消，取消，取消了。
稍等一下，我
有硬表的，有硬表的吗？
这个因此你是重新开的是吧？
哦，重新开的那个。真的严格控制时间好吗？咱俩别唱了。
他那应该是30多分钟，我看。
我不在乎，反正。
目标任务多少是
客户
啊？
目标是客户，不是时间。
Hello everyone, welcome to Huayi Hats 128th Content Fair Live Show. I'm Hami.
I'm Missy.
Next time, me and Missy will introduce our classical fedora hat.
Okay.
Yes. First, I think we introduce this one.
Yeah, this one.
Okay.
The typical feature of the fedora hat is it have a top on the front of the crown.
Yeah.
And have two eyes.
Yeah.
Very good. It's a very classic fedora shape.
And this, I think, the material is from Australia.
Yeah.
We used 100% Australian wool.
Mm-hmm.
It's so comfortable.
Yeah.
Usually we use the 100% Australian wool. We just want to confirm our product is high quality.
Yes, the wool from Australia is more soft and very tight than other wool from other areas.
Yes, of course, our factory and our team provide our best service for everyone.
Yes, and we try our best to service our best service.
Yes, and this classical fedora hat it's stopped.
We have different stiffness of the hat. This
yeah.
one is very soft,
yes.
And like this one is medium soft.
Yes. Medium stiff.
Stiff. And this one is hard stiff.
Yes.
We can compare them. Yeah.
And this fedora hat, we note in there the
edge is so nice.
Yes.
So edge is very delicate. It's very suitable to a fedora hat.
Yes.
And this brim is a little sharp, not very too wide.
Yes. And it's very easy and simple.
Yeah.
We just want to show our design is
classic.
Yes, it's clear. And
different felt and to decorate this hat.
Yes.
It has a white line on the middle of this chair.
Yes.
Very beautiful.
Yes. And in the down we used the similar color as the hat color.
Mm-hmm.
Then together become this transparent.
Yeah. And in addition, we added a white knot.
Yes.
To make this.
Yeah, I think this one is
for
man, yeah. Mm-hmm. Man, but this is very original.
And this gel is very hot selling in America market and the Europe market.
Yes. I think also it's warm. Yes,
mm-hmm.
In the winter, I think very hot, it would keep our warm.
Yeah.
It's not a bad choice.
Yes.
Okay, let us check the inside.
Mm-hmm. The sweet band we used is made of 100% cotton and used a black color.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So it's good for our hair and for our body.
It's very soft and warm. Can absorb the sweat very quickly.
Yes. Also, in the Euro design, adjustable design.
There is a rope in the sweet band, and we can pull this rope to change the size.
Yes.
If you get this hat, and you think maybe it's a little big for you, just using this design to small this size.
Yes, just use the rope. Manage the head size 1 or 2 centimeters. It's easy and convenient.
Yeah.
It's like this. So.
Very easy and very convenient.
And there.
Mm-hmm.
And then you could try it at your head size.
So if you like this hat, please leave your message or your email address and telephone number to us, and we will get back to you as soon as possible.
Yes. Also, this style you could get one simple. Also, it's available.
Yeah. welcome to connect with us.
Yeah, welcome.
The next one.
Yes, this one also is a classical fedora hat.
Firstly, let's see the top of the crown. There is a water drop shape, but it's different from the last one.
This one is different.
Shape is not the same.
Yeah.
And there, in there, this part is a little sharp.
Yeah.
And it have a two eyes. The eyes is deeper than that one.
Yeah.
It's very easy to hold. And let's see the brim. Brim is a little upturned.
Yeah.
It's not very flat. And it's very beautiful, very special.
Yeah.
And about the edge, the it's
cut
off
edge.
Edge.
Yeah.
Very clear and very simple.
Yeah. This is the stone edge.
Yes.
This is cut off edge.
Mm-hmm. This head is also made of 100% wool.
Yes, this is 100% Brazilian wool.
Yeah.
It's very soft and comfortable.
And it's very warm.
Yeah. In the winter, we wear this head, it would keep our warm.
Yeah.
And it's a good choice.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we noticed the special trim band.
It's a leather trim.
Yes, the leather, the leather we in the surface we show some black color.
Yeah, and it's like a chain.
Yeah.
Very special, very beautiful.
Yes. I think every each of our hats we have. Or special design. Maybe you see it's same, but in details you could see, you would check it. It's not the same.
Yeah.
Yes. Every hat you could see are different designs.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's the size is different, or the color different.
Yes.
Or the material we use is different.
Yeah.
Every hat we use we matching. Different trim to show their unique style.
Yes, yes. Before we told this classical fedora hat is a stiff style.
So someone like a soft hat, someone like the hard hat.
Yes.
So we can make a different stiffness. Just tell me which one do you prefer.
Yes, okay. Let us check the inner set. The inner set we used the color, thread band is
black
color. Yes.
Yeah.
Also we choose the 100% cotton material. It absorbs water very well.
Yeah. And the cotton is a natural material, so it's very healthy to our body.
Yes. It's soft and comfortable.
Yeah.
And in there, this rope. Yes, it's just a good design.
Yeah, and it has a velcro. We can make the we can use this one to make our size smaller. And use the velcro to fix the size.
Yes.
It's very easy and convenient.
Yes. Well, this head size is 59 centimeters.
Maybe it's a little bit for big for women.
Yes.
So we can use this design to make the size
minus 2 centimeter.
Yeah.
It reached about 57 centimeter like this.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If you think even more is a little bigger, we also could make other sizes such as 53 centimeter, 55 centimeter.
Yeah. If some man like this height, we can make the size to 60 or 62 centimeter. So don't worry about the size.
Yes.
And the most worth mentioning is the color.
Yeah.
It's not a pure color, it's a mixed color.
Yes.
We mix the white and the gray
together. Yeah.
This color.
Yes. Also, we have too many colors, you could make some choices.
Okay.
So I think next
we can
show our color cards.
This is a mix or color card. All of them are mixed wool to make the color. It's very, very beautiful. Like this one.
Yes.
It's a most white wool and a little black.
Yeah.
And this one is most black wool mixed a little white color.
Yes.
And we can make some other colorful like the purple, red, blue, and the light blue.
Yeah.
All of them are very beautiful. So if you like them, welcome to connect with us. And we are very glad to send you more information.
Yes, welcome. And I think we need to go on and use our this hat. This hat I think is for holidays.
I think it's unisex. Both women or men are very suits for this one.
Yes, this is the unisex style.
Yeah, and
both men and women is okay.
Yeah, and I think it's very wholesaling in American market and Australian market. Even Europe market. So if you want to place an order, welcome to leave your email address, your telephone number, or some else information we can connect with you.
Yes. Also, this classical fedora hat, the symbol is available.
Yeah.
So if you want to get a symbol, no problem.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Maybe we can introduce some light color.
Light color. This pink one?
Okay, this pink. It's a very beautiful color.
Yes.
The pink one.
It's lovely and it's beautiful.
Firstly, it's a typical shape, fedora shape. We can see the fedora, the top of the crown, and the eyes of the crown.
Yes.
Very easy to hold like this. And the brim is a little accent on the side.
Yeah. It's also our special design.
Yeah.
Just to want to enhance the beauty of this hat.
Yeah. And the material is 100% cotton wool.
Yes.
So it's very soft and very tight than other wool.
Yes. We usually choose the 100% wool. Just want to confirm our customer and everyone. If you are interested in our hat,
mm-hmm.
we could provide our hat product or provide our samples. The quality is good.
Yeah.
And of course, our factory and our team will provide our best service for everyone.
Yeah.
And we found our specialty of event.
Yes. They used three
rope
to decorate this hat.
Yes.
And the color is dark pink. A little different from the hat color, but they are uniform.
Yes. So when you wear this hat, the people on the street doesn't note the hat color. Both they would note the same standard color. Yes. To beauty, this hat would show. To us,
mm-hmm.
and our edge, we use the
so nice.
Yes,
it's very delicate.
Yeah,
to the height.
This also is a soft one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, very soft.
So when you wear it, it's very comfortable.
Yes. This Australian will wear this hat. It's very warm,
mm-hmm.
and so in the winter, it's a good choice. And we found instead inner set.
We used the black color to make the sweet band.
Yeah.
The color is very beautiful to match the pink one.
Yes. And the sweet band, we choose the 100% cotton material.
Mm-hmm.
It's natural material, cotton, so it's good for our body and for our health.
And very soft. And it's absorbable.
Yes.
It can absorb the sweat very quickly.
Yeah. Also in there we used adaptable design.
Mm-hmm. there is a rope in the fish pond. So if you received this height and you think it's a little big for you, just pull this rope and make the size small to fit your height.
Yeah.
It's very easy and convenient.
About this head size is 57 centimeters.
It's suitable for the most of adults.
Yes.
So don't worry about the size. If you have a bigger head, we can make a 60 or 62.
Yes. I think this Fedora head style we have other colors.
Yes. And that one?
Yes.
And we can change style.
Oh, okay, we would show our color cards.
Okay, this. This is our color card.
Yes, we just in there we could find we have 72. Colors, but even more, we have too many colors. Just show some part of our color.
If you don't this color and just tell me the color number, we can deny it from you.
Yes. Yes, which color if you are too interested, you just tell us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Next thing, we need to show some the red, the brim of the
brim.
Red, yes.
Okay, this one, this.
It's a little redder, I think, this one.
Yeah, it's a very red brim. It's
yes.
Also a typical fedora hat. We can see the water drop shape on the top of the crown, and the two eyes on the side of the crown to hold the hat.
Yes.
And it has a very wide brim.
Yeah.
Now, how many centimeters was this?
Check it. It's about 3.5 inch.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, it's about 8.5 or 8.6 centimeter.
Yeah, it's very wide. It's wide enough to protect us from the sunshine or the rain.
Yes. What is growing is about 13?
Yeah, 13.5. It's a little high.
Yes.
But it's very fashion. The high crown and the white brim is very reasonable.
Yes. And our brim a little
absent.
Yes. And we use the cut off as.
Very clear and very simple.
Yeah. Also, we found our special team's band.
Mm-hmm. It's a leather belt.
Yes.
But there are some design on the belt surface.
Yes. You could see in details. Yes.
There are
yes.
Many lines on the surface.
Yeah.
Very beautiful and special.
I think this one is. My style.
Mm-hmm.
It's handsome, I think, for the man.
Yeah. And very fashion.
Yeah. The color, I think, is for me, it's good.
So you can try it.
Yes.
And this hat is very hot selling in American market. Very handsome and very fashion.
Thank you.
Okay. If you like this one, please leave your message or give me your email address, your telephone number, or WhatsApp ID. We will connect with you as soon as possible.
Yes. I think we need to introduce our sweet band.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
The sweet band is black cotton sweet band.
Yes.
Material is 100% cotton.
Yes.
Very soft and very healthy to our body.
Yes, it absorbs water very well.
Yeah.
and the material is natural cotton. It's very good. And we also use the adjustable design. Just want to, most of the person get this hat. If you think a little bigger, just use this, the rope, trim the size 1 or 2 centimeter.
Yeah.
It's easy to and convenient to fit your head size. Of course, this head size is about 57 centimeter.
It's suitable for most of adults.
Yes, you could make other sizes.
Mm-hmm.
Such as
35,
yes.
Yeah.
Even more, a little bigger, 59, 50, 60, or 62, 64 centimeter is available.
So we can make so many different sizes. So please don't worry about the size.
Yes. Also, this hat, the symbol is available.
Mm-hmm.
So if one would want to get a symbol, you could leave us your email, telephone number, or give us some information.
Yeah, we are very glad to show you more information about the color, the trim, or the different shape and sizes.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Next one.
Which one do you want to introduce to the customer?
This one?
Okay, a very beautiful hat.
Yes.
Okay, let's see this one. It's also a typical Fedora hat shape. It has a dropped shape on the crown.
Yes.
And the two eyes on the side. And it has a flat and a little short brim.
Yeah.
And it have a cut-off edge to show it's a clear fairly.
Yes, and it's simple, it's easy and to get this head. I think the most beauty we found the trim spans.
Yeah.
It's some cool patterns.
Yeah. It have two different materials on the bottom. Of this trim is a leather band.
Yeah.
On the surface, we stitching a very beautiful cloth on the surface.
Yes. I think this one is unisex.
Yeah.
Yes. If the man wear this hat, maybe it shows some beauty and handsome.
And if a lady wear it, it shows cute and
yes, and maybe some sexy and some
mm-hmm.
Yes, some lovely.
Very good hat.
Yes. Yes, our inner side we found a little lovely design there.
Yeah, there is a little butterfly on the middle of the sweet band.
Yeah.
And we used camel color to make the sweet band to match this yellow hat color.
Yes. And we choose the 100% cotton material.
Mm-hmm.
It is comfortable and soft.
Yeah. And it's very healthy to our body.
Yes. Of course, we have the adjustable design.
Yeah. If you get this height and you think it's a little big for you, you can pull this rope and make the size smaller to fit your height. And there is a Velcro on the rope's tail.
Yes.
So it can fix the size.
Yes.
Very easy and very convenient. So,
also, yes, this one, the symbol is available.
Yeah. If you like the hat and you want to sample to check their quality,
yeah,
just place a sample order, and we are very glad to show their information to you.
Yes, today me and Missy introduce our some classical Fedora hat and different colors and different trim spans and some special sweet hat.
Mm-hmm.
and some is soft and someone is medium stiff and someone is heavy stiff.
Yeah.
Yes. Too many guitar heads, you could choose it. And all the simple is available. So if you want to get the simple, check the quality, or if you want to order our Fedora hat, just give us the telephone number or leave a message.
Yeah, or your email address, whatever information we can connect with you, just give me.
Yes. Okay, thank you for watching.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.这个声音打破了无人观看的记录，
一动不动。
我这边一直想笑这个问题，
就一动不动的不想讲。
对呀、啊。
还没有吗？
没有，一个都没有，你敢信？
打破零的记录吗？
第一次，
一
会儿就一
会儿。哎，如果今天一个都没有的话，也幸亏是到了第二天。
对呀、啊。
群哥他们破了那个群哥什么？
最多的不是这个，写的今天
也是 AC 群，哦，都可以，反正
这个不是咱们的吗？是，咱们那个阿里背后的，是没憋过那个，没写的那个阿里啊？
可能是在用。
这个不是是吧？这两个是。
嗯。这个也是。这。
嗯，好的。哎呀，好尴尬啊。
没事，挺好的。
说的挺好。
每次说的都挺好的。
现在说的更好。是给你们吸引了几个人。
咱们直接讲
了，
还在休息
呢，
不到
53。6点才开始讲呢。
对，就是这里几乎都是色
彩成一白的，我忘了拿色彩了。不难是吧？嗯。那边墨
胚在。
好尴尬呀，电池电量不足了，我的手机。Hello。Next time, me and Missy would introduce our Poco Pet hat, like this one. You can talk a little bit, I'll send him a message.
Okay.
We have many different colors.
这个在哪发消息？我一直不知道。
Different materials. All the hats we used is 100% wool from Australia, so it's very soft and very high quality. So please don't worry about the quality.
Yes. So you could get a simple, check the quality.
And we have many, so many different colors.
Yes.
For your choice. Very pretty. Okay. Okay. Jenny is very cute.
Yes. Welcome to give a order to Jenny.
Okay. Do you want to know more information about the felt hat or straw hat?
Yes. This is our straw hat.
Yeah. It's a hemp rope. The pattern is very beautiful.
Okay, I need a...
这个
思考已经看出来了，别展示。I need to get the charge level number. The battery is a little off.
他走了吧，已经。他已经走了，截图就不截到 I have ordered with them.
外面在刮风。